What's funny is that we have all of this space here at Montalvo, and everybody congregates here. It feels very comfortable, it feels very natural, and everybody's just jumping right into making music. I think I've already heard people say they just can't believe how great the vibe is here. You know, that it already feels like sort of a family, so that's been very nice to hear.
One of the goals I came here with is to learn from everybody. It will definitely enrich me as a musician, broaden my mind. It's very important. Well, I'm a classically trained accordionist. Graduated from the St. Petersburg Conservatory. I like to try to play jazz, I like to try to play folk music, and I like any kind of music, actually.
These first 2 days are really the orientation days, so we're meeting each other, introducing each other. This morning we did dances.
I just kind of go like...